Hello everyone, welcome back to Positron Plays Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. Holy hell, that's a lot of gold. Yeah, I went back and there was a coin I missed in the Lich Yard in Spectre Knight's level. It was actually the one in that little, enclosure. You actually just have to jump over from the previous screen, and in the Explodatorium, as one astute viewer noticed, when I said, oh, there's nothing left for me back there, I'm not going down into that extra area again and getting killed. There was a coin there I missed. Totally out in the open. Both of them are totally out in the open. They're not hidden at all. And I was just very silly and missed them. So I went back and grabbed them. But now we're also, like, rich. So let's see what I can buy here. I'll probably just clean up whatever else I can buy. It's actually just a cluster powder for now. In fact, I think that means I have enough for another magic upgrade. I do want to go exploring first, though. Let's look at this cluster powder, though. One bomb max. Oh, that's very powerful. That's very interesting. I kind of dig that. It also just occurred to me, and I don't know how I missed this before, but when we change our bombs, it actually changed the little graphic to the right there. Obviously. Alright, what do we got for gear? Turned in all of my... Here, why don't you have a bomb? Long. Oops. Yeah, see, these one bomb things might be difficult for me to utilize. So anyway, so there's actually another area open now that is not combat area. So we have Treasure Knight here. Bottomless Quarry. I don't know if we actually need something else, but All Knight. Yeah, we can open, or we can go in here now, the Armor Outpost. Mr. Percy's calculating trajectories. I love watching him work. He's always right on target. Oh, this looks unhealthy. Just in time, I've set our coordinates directly to a faraway trove of treasure and armaments. Best of all, it's completely unguarded. I want to believe you, Percy, but our last direct flight was directly into the ocean. And for another set of waterlogged bombs. If you're not a friend, I've quadruple checked my numbers. I just need to change out the torsion rod. Cheap fix, only 50 cipher coins. A pittance for our institution, no? Or yes, yeah, but we don't have that, so, I mean, I can just jump up here, right? Wait, well, actually, we might even get enough in here. Or is the hat guy? I feel like maybe I don't actually need to go in there. Oh, I'm in the background. That's pretty funny. That's Chester. I have exactly 50 here. Oh, something. Another mini boss just spawned. Yeah, I'll go fight this guy. I don't know who he is, but. Oh, right. I remember him now. Polar Knight. It's a business I had to. Oh, wait. Never mind. Just a commoner. Ah, forget the stupid order of no quarter. Too bad, I just need a new angle, something where I can show off my big, huge brain. Hey you, you're a scientist, right? You sure look like one, so if I beat you in a fight, then I'll become a scientist. That's not how that works. I have absolutely no idea what you're going on about. I see my natural science talents have already messing with your mind. Check out this string theory. That's not string theory. Oh yeah, this bomb actually does a staggering amount of damage. I dig the terrible knight to have a curse power up there. It is difficult because if you miss, you're kind of in for trouble, but it does just an astronomical amount of damage. Looks like the only thing you should be hitting is the books. It's one more loss for the Baz. I guess I'll just stay here since I ain't no good at nothing. Aw. Didn't ever want to hurt nobody that much. I just wanted to fit in somewhere. You wouldn't know what that's like, actually. Would you? Oh, we can recruit him. Yeah. I know somewhere you'd fit right in, but you'd have to observe protocol. There's a uniform. Are you for real? Alright, let's do this. I promise I'll polish every beaker. I might think you have flasks. Whatever, let's scrub down. Oh god. Oh no. Oh man, I look awesome. You won't regret this. See you back at the lab, Teach. You look terrible. Oh man, I'm so sorry. I wonder if he actually shows up in the village. Oh wow, he does. How about that? Hey boss, I swiped these potions from the magistress when she wasn't looking. You shouldn't have to pay for these, right? Here, take them. Oh, nice. He just gave me full potions. Thanks, pal. Yeah, the science was really hard. And these minions, they're sort of not the sharpest tools in the shed. Did say you would fit in perfectly. Brutal. I wonder if that means we can always restock on potions for free now. That'd be kind of nice. Hell, you know what? I might as well buy this upgrade now. Even if there is something else to buy. I've got tons and tons of money now. You know one thing that really does it for me? Long hair. Maybe you could take down your hood. Let it all hang out. Does Plague Knight have long hair? Yeah, let's buy this. Is that full magic now? Yeah, it is. Nice. Alright, so we don't have that big expense anymore. Oh, we don't have anything left for Mona. See, I'm worried about spending the 50 coins because, we need 80 coins for this. So, like, if we spend the 50 on this other thing, then that seems kind of crazy to me. I mean, I guess I'll try it, right? I'm just afraid he's just gonna send us straight through the dam. House where we already went. Yeah. Send for the part, we'll be soaring in no time. Perfect. Now it's one beautiful torture. I'll hop aboard and the spoils are as good as yours. Bye. Plague Knight! Now's our chance, everyone get him! Percy couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Cornered, lay down your chemical weapons and come quietly. Quiet, he says. Total silence! Boom! Oh my goodness. Alright, we got a bit of a knight fight going on here. Cluster bombs are pretty good, I have to say. The way they persist kind of negates the fact that you can only throw one. Oh, I did get hit there. We have a gold knight now. Nice. Everyone knows the bomb is mightier than the sword. Minions join me, the armor outpost is ours. Oh, we took it over now. Hearing that rumble? Oh no! No, come back! I just paid for this! It's the aerial anvil, looks like a full load of cowards. Take their things. Well, I guess this place is ours now. For better or worse. Everyone run off to. Obey. Hi, Chester. Loaded with deals that'll blow you away. Why not have a look? Big tonic bag. Oh, wow. Holds up to 10 health tonics, but that costs 7,500. So that's definitely kind of our next purchase, I think. Hey, it's the, apple guy. No, 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 I don't want to talk to you. Triple Acolyte, hello, bird person. All hail the Triple King. Yeah, hail. King of fish and fruit, long may his stem grow. Let's see. Triple Chalice. So that's the item that we had from Shovel Knight. He'll bless you with a sacred dance. Maybe that's what Mona was doing earlier. Maybe he could show me how. I have been trusted to sell triple chalices to believers. Would you like one? Yeah, we'll buy one. Alright, so we can go, theoretically, blow up this well or anything? Now let's go talk to this chicken over here, or rooster. They're not cowards, they're chickens. Airship enthused, I'm a rooster, sir, and I've invested in half the town. Do as you must, but I am unflappable. Well, pardon you. I wonder if the, hat guy is here. Mr. Hat, ah! You're the one scaring off all my customers. It's enough to make a haberdasher flip his lid. You do hoods? I could use a blast-proof lining on mine. You miscreant hoods! It's not even a proper hat, no structure, no support, no flair! Hats are a waste of felt, old man. They fall off in the wind. Hoods are objectively more utilitarian. How dare you, sir? Give me satisfaction. Have at you. Oh, dear. Oh, yeah. He's mad. Let's do it, buddy. Oh, he's got a fancy hat now. He's kind of using like my attacks. That's quite a bit of damage. I'm getting up with these cluster bombs for sure though. There we go, nice. A lot of money from that too. Wow, for a geezer, you sure put up a fight. How'd you get all those moves? Well, my hats aren't mere fashion accessories. Each one bestows great powers upon me. Powers? I'll take 10 of your finest hats, then. Sadly, the powers are unique to yours truly. They'd only make you look powerful and classy. Oh, blast. Well, see you later, then. Indeed. Left me some money and a music scroll. I was hoping he would have something for me. Because I know in our gear screen we have like a chemical coated original armor, so I'm assuming we get other armor. We have two to return. So we can almost afford that, that other upgrade. Let's go fill up here. Hello, friend. Is it Trooper or Trouble? I don't know. Trout, Apple, Trouble? Who has awakened me, mortal? Dost thou need wait a tick, alchemist? News of thy villainy has reached the Trouble Pond. There we go, we're getting in between there. Be gone from the sacred grotto. But my liege, I've actually come to learn to dance. I can only sort of twitch. Disgraceful! Where's the motion? Where's the passion? Thou needest a miracle. Thou receive the gift of rhythm, humble alchemist. Yes? As it so happens, we are miracle workers. No one is without hope. Places, everyone. Thank you. Oh dear. And that's how it's done. That's dirty. True dancer holds down to practice. Grant my ichors, but only for noble causes. Certainly, noble's my middle name. Still require a nominal repentance fee for proper sanctification. Choose your ichor wisely. Oh, whoa. Alright, this is not what I expected. Chemical coated cloak. Treasure trappings. Magnetizes treasure when you charge. Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. Bounce off walls when bomb jumping may be tough to control. Heavily plated to keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Flashy armor increases jubilance by 200%. We can't afford, but I don't want to buy these just yet, but we'll definitely go through and check all these out at some point. Oh, we can dance now. That's actually freaking adorable. Oh, can we go dance with Mona now? She would be so happy. Let's go try it. Yeah, we'll go turn in these scrolls first, and then we'll try to go dance. Two sheets of paper, yep. Romance tip, her heart will be like putty in your hands if you merely recite this poem. You told me this one before, sir. Thy love is a summer's rain dew drops upon thine face, shining in thy light, be with me, lady. I don't think he's thrown anything to Oolong lately, which is interesting. Aw, he won't dance in front of Mona. That's freaking adorable, I have to say. If we go further away, will he dance over here? No, he won't dance in the same room as her. Oh, Plague Knight. I don't know, I think he's got enough moves to do the trick. That is pretty freaking adorable. Poor guy. Being a pretty crazy villain, he's not all bad. So I'm pretty sure I can't do anything in here, but I do wanna just take a peek. Actually, all of champions. I think this is the Kickstarter area. Just shows off like people that donated and stuff. Welcome, patron. Nothing suspicious happening here. Oh, that's right. There were, like, ghosts and stuff in here before. The Orcs Alchemist. Get him. He can't beat everyone. I don't know about you, but pretty sure I can, actually. Oh my. Oh, there's coins in here too. Culturefeld guards, destroy him now. This is what I pay my taxes for. I don't think it is, actually. I don't think that's covered. Oh no, you can blow up the pictures. I'm so sorry, Kickstarter backers. Oh, there are coins back there though, so. Well. It is what it is. I have to switch explosions here, I think. Do whatever you want, just don't destroy the paintings. They're so beautiful and valuable. Yeah, about that. We'll certainly get a lot of extra coins in here. Oh, there's a gold knight back there. Got him. So it looks like every room darkens once you've gotten them all. Hope they catch you, you brutish, horrible thug. I'm not that bad. Well, there's all sorts of stuff in here. There's a lot of coins in here, too. Gotta watch out for those spikes. Let's check what's in this wall here. Oh, more stuff. There's a musical paper thing in here. Man, there are so many coins in here. Oh, there's false floors there too. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna have to check the coin count after this to make sure I've actually gotten everything. Alright, gotta be very careful about these spikes here. I just foresee me walking right into those. Alright, so the Gold Knights have that special attack. They're very jumpy as well. Alright, got him. So that's finished. No secret there. Alright, that takes him out real fast. Alright, we can go down here, but there's definitely more stuff over this way. There's a carrot. This is a lot bigger than I remember. There we go, take everyone there. Damn hidden floors. Alright, no hidden wall there. Or there. Thank you for destroying some of these paintings. Honestly, it's cathartic for me too. Alright, there's definitely a hidden wall here. Right? I mean, there's gotta be. Yeah, there we go. Let's check this out first. Fellow bird, is something afoul? I think this place may be haunted. Oh, you had the perfect chance for a foul. F-O-W-L, and you missed it. Oh, there we go. I knew there was a guy in here somewhere. Is there another hidden wall over here? No. There we go. Alright, this place is clear. Next. This is really cool that they actually redid this area too to be a full-fledged level, even as Plague Knight. Where'd that guy go? I'm actually gonna leave and come back because he went off screen. Oh, he's not there anymore. Maybe I did kill him. We surrender. Please stop your attack. Well, that's everybody. Oh no, I want to go back in there though. Have mercy and keep everything you pilfered during your rampage. Here, take this gold too. Good training against a villain like you is good for morale. Maybe we could work together somehow. Oh, can I not go back in? Peter Begar and take down every painting within 210 seconds. $500 gold to play the... Yeah. Because I think I missed some coins in there. I should have checked before I came back in, but... But I want to double check just to make sure. We also have to destroy every painting. That's actually kind of nuts when you think about it. Oh, maybe I did. I think this was the last area, so maybe I had to get them all. Oh no, I definitely didn't. Look at that. Unless there are repeat coins in this area. No, I don't think so, because the other ones were white, so... So definitely good that I came back in here. I wonder if the hidden wall areas count too. Probably do. Alright, got that one. Took a 2.5 minutes. Also, that looked like Aaron from Game Grumps. That portrait, that last one at the bottom there, had to be. I'll be careful about running myself out of magic too, because then it requires a full recharge. Alright, this room's clear. Take care of that guy. I don't remember if there's portraits down there. There are enemies though. Clear out this area before I go any further. I don't really need that apple, not worth the time to go for it. Alright, got this area. Only a minute left. This is actually... This is like a pretty tight time requirement. No hidden area there. There is here. Oh, I ran myself out of magic. That's bad. I'll wait for that recharge now. So do I get more than 500 gold coming in here? Probably. Oh, there we go, got it. 30 seconds left, nice. And that should be all the coins. Looks like that was 20 cipher coins. That should be all of them. Oh, feat accomplished, Hail Villain. 179 seconds. Surely your renown is no coincidence. Here, for your trouble, we'll be ready next time. Oh, that was definitely a lot of money. And I got another scroll, so we can go turn that in. And I'll do that as the last thing on this episode. Actually, episode was a lot longer than I expected it to be. Three sheets of paper? Yep. To the trash it goes. And more for Oolong. Which ones did we get now? We got Disturbing the Peace. Let's see. It's not enough cipher coins to do anything. We don't have anything to buy here. What we can do is. But I should double check. Yeah, 20 out of 20, got all the scrolls. Do we have everything here? Yes. But let me go and purchase. Who is selling that? I've forgotten now. Wait a minute. Was it the dude back in town that sold it? I feel very, very, very silly now. Who was selling that? I've totally lost my brain. Well, I will grab that next time. I'm totally having a brain cramp on this right now. Had to be in the armor outpost, right? Like, am I totally losing my... Oh, you know what? I bet it was Chester. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm not totally crazy. Anyways, that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click like. Helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more. See you soon.